Come on in. Hi there, nice to meet you. I'm Max.
Hi, I'm Lorne.
Lorne, what's your last name again?
Paint.
Did you bring a copy of your resume that I can look at?
Yes, here you go.
Lorne Paint. Paint, that's a funny last name. I don't usually ask people's ethnicities, but you look Colombian and Paint doesn't seem to be a Spanish name.
As it turns out, I actually come from a long line of painters.
No.
Of like.
That's funny.
Painters.
We actually have a guy in the office named Paul Painter who edits one of the Adult Swim shows.
What a funny coincidence.
Yeah. You a fan of Adult Swim programming in general?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Rick and Morty.
Family Guy?
Yeah.
What do you know about this position? I mean, because we go through a lot of people, but I know there's a bunch of graphics positions out there.
I'm aware that it involves graphics for a program called Bloodfeast.
Have you watched Bloodfeast before?
Streaming program. I've caught a couple episodes on my lunch break.
Does it seem to be in your sensibilities?
Yeah. Yeah. I like puzzles.
So we work in a kind of a fast-paced environment with Bloodfeast, and like you said, puzzles. We need daily puzzles from New York Times for the programming, and it's a very fast-paced, quick environment. You're good with the Adobe Suite, right?
Yeah.
It says here you majored in psychology, but it looks like all your internships are animation and design. How'd that end up happening?
I just wanted to get a BA, really. I didn't really care about the subject matter. I figured if I wanted to get involved in graphics and animation, I'd have other outlets of doing so. So I did a bunch of internships in those areas.
And you think you can handle a fast-paced environment where things are always changing all day? Because Bloodfeast is one of the flagship, well, not the flagship, but one of the best programmings on Adult Swim.
I have a, I'm pretty fast. I'm a quick learner. I have a typing speed of 55 words per minute.
The last thing I want to talk about is our last employee in your position named Lauren. She had kind of an attitude problem and also nimble fingers. She was stealing things in the office, and which is part of why we had to let her go. She got very defensive about it. You're not someone who does that, are you?
What do you mean by nimble?
Like shady, nimble fingers and misdirection and just sneaking about.
No, that doesn't sound like me. I don't do those things.
How do you deal with conflict normally?
I'm not very confrontational. I usually try to be agreeable, but
I know what you mean. I am too.
Yeah.
I mean,
try
you
to
sound
be a
like
sport.
You sound like a fabulous candidate, and I'm really glad you interviewed Lauren. What's your middle name?
Yeah. Randall.
Oh, Randall. Can I call you Ran?
Yeah, sure.
That'd be great. I've got one last thing for you to do. Could you open this for me?
Okay. Wet.
That might be my spit. I do get it everywhere. Uh-huh. What is it?
Oh, it's like an embroidery by Dave Bonowitz. It comes with a note and a Fujifilm Polaroid photo of a cat with drawings on it.
Wow.
I won't read the note.
That's okay. Thank you. Well, thank you so much for interviewing. I'm very excited to work with you as a candidate. You'll probably hear back from me shortly.
Okay, great.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks.
It's a deal.
It's a deal.
It's a deal.
We'll be right back. Emergency message. Emergency message. Emergency message. Emergency message. Please turn all your internet programming to one of my favorite shows of all time. That's right, the aforementioned Bloodfeast programming. Hi there, I'm Dr. Maxime Simonet, and this is an episode of the classic show, Bloodfeast, on the air for 36 years.
Max, where have you been? God damn it, I've been in the studio waiting. Oh my God.
I had some business to take care of.
Oh my God.
It's all good news in the
end. Great news, but seriously, come on. Oh my God.
Okay, just relax for a sec, Dave, because I've got an emergency message. Your fly is down!
I know, Max! Oh my God!
Bloodfeast is a show where we communicate with one another, and we have emergency message. Dave, emergency message. Dave, emergency message. Dave, you look like an idiot! Yes, that's right. This show is a little bit off the rails, a little bit fun, a little bit wacky, slacky, and a bit tacky. A bit of tobacco. Of course, we do the crosswords on this show in a segment that we like to call X-Words. Once called Dave and the Crossword Guys, but no longer. Now it's just called Bloodfeast. That's right. Also crossword. I'm Dr. Maxime Simonet, and I've got an emergency message for all of you. Emergency message! Emergency message! Dave looks like a dingus! Hey, just cool it, cool it. I'm just playing, I'm just playing,
what
I'm playing.
Like? What
just,
do I
I'm
look
playing,
like?
I'm playing, dude.
What do
I'm
I
playing,
look like?
I'm playing.
Say
you look,
I look
like a handsome Polish man. You look like a handsome Polish man. With eyes that are very close together. They get smaller when your glasses get removed. You're always a little blurry to me, but...
What that camera doing on my face?! Get the camera off my face!
Is that off me? Is it off me? Get the camera off my face.
Of course, we do the X words here. Dave, what's today? Today's Tuesday. Is the Tuesday crossword. Tuesdays are, they usually have a big thematic element to
them. Tuesday tea formation.
That's right. And of course, on Tuesday teas, we like to tease you with a little bit of what's coming on later today. Half of Australia is breaking off. Did you hear about this news?
No.
They're taking a big old ice pick, cutting off the frozen part of Australia. They're going to call it Bostralia. Like, who's the boss? I thought that would be a good joke, and it was. This is one of my favorite shows of all time. And Dave, I think you should join me on this positive boat that we're riding down the river Styx, except Styx is emotional integrity. Styx is the hotbed of lava and the heat of the human heart. Emotion, love, intelligence, and exploration.
All those things.
And I love you.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Are you just logging into a service?
No, it's like telling me I need to enter my password for some reason. I don't understand.
Also in the news today, we're doing... everyone's finding a new way to wear pants. What are you talking... Right? Dave, are you okay?
What are you talking about with the way to wear pants? What's that all about? I didn't talk about that before this.
I got good news, Dave. I think we have a good replacement for Lauren.
Are you serious? At so early? I mean, we just sort of...
I got this great Craigslist appliant.
Right.
And, baby.
So you found her on Craigslist?
It was actually a dude.
Oh, really? You're hiring a man for once?
Yeah. Isn't that weird?
That's weird.
You're on the line with Bloodfeast. What's going on, cousin? This is Dr. Max.
Oh, my God.
What?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Is this G Young?
Oh, my God.
Hey, do you have something to say?
Or you guys were all canceled.
No.
I thought everything fell apart. I thought everything was terrible, and you had me so worried.
You thought everything was terrible?
No, it wasn't.
Go to hell.
Yeah.
Friday, and everything was a mess. And
nothing was a mess. Friday was what they call a breakthrough episode.
Yeah.
Okay?
A lot of things
maybe
happened.
It didn't go according to plan, but you know what? It was a breakthrough but for Max emotionally and personally.
Yeah, exactly.
All
hey,
right?
You're on the line with Bloodfeast. What's going on?
Hello, this is a returning videotapes. Is Dave O'Cam worried?
Hi, this is Dave. Don't worry about
okay?
me, okay? Don't
no,
worry about me.
What's happening? No, I don't like it when you guys fight.
I know. Here's the
and
thing.
Ran needs to be hired fast.
Yeah.
That's the applier's name is Randall, middle name Randall.
Oh, that guy Lorne.
Lorne Randall Paint. You know.
That's crazy.
You don't even know me. You don't even know me.
You know, I don't even know that person.
A little bit of a
situation. The funny thing about it is I don't even know that person.
Hey, sometimes we start somewhere when we learn.
You gotta about start
someone.
Somewhere. What's up with this puzzle? Looks a little low res, sort of odd quirks going on.
Well, we kind of, ever since Lauren...
What's this?
It's just, hopefully when Lauren gets here, we can kind of get the quality that
wow.
we were used to getting
Not
from Lauren.
Not quite up to
because,
par.
Yeah, it's a little, I had to do this by myself and I didn't have much time because I was busy buying a new sweatshirt.
That is not up to par.
How long do you think my nose is? If you have a good answer, I'll take you out for a blood feast.
I'll be right back.
Okay. The crossword is a classic gentleman's game. A gentleman's game of squares and stares. And sometimes there ain't no party like a blood feast party. Because a blood feast party gets you going. I'm Dr. Maxime Simonet, and the time currently is 2:01. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. You're on the line with Bloodfeast. How's it going, buddy?
Hey, what's up? Is it true that you guys fired Lauren for having stinky fingers?
No, nimble fingers. They were nimble fingers.
Oh, okay. So they don't smell bad?
No. No, she was had nimble fingers, she was stealing things, and also she had an attitude problem. Dave, you okay?
I wanted to eat a meatball.
Oh. I'm glad you left just for a meatball. It's very, professional of you. I'm already getting answers. 59 across, ATVs, says TTC's I'm Dixie. Two down avian, says the king of Draculas.
Oh, like a bird.
Bird related. Eight down Derbyfield says Masterpiece Theater Network is PBS. Did you know that?
I didn't know that.
How do these guys know this, though? How do these guys and girls know any of these answers? That's the whole thing. Bloodfeast makes us more intelligent. You're on the line with Bloodfeast. How would you like to be smarter?
Hey, it's Mitch.
Hey, Mitch.
23 across is New York City.
New York City?
Yep.
You got any other brain teasers for us, little guy?
Not yet. I'll call back if I do, though.
Okay. Speaking of brain teasers...
Hey, next time, hang up on that guy, that lunatic that called you.
All right.
I mean, who talked to you guys like that?
Yeah, isn't that crazy that people would call us and talk to us like that?
Bear whose bed was too hard for Goldilocks, one across his papa, says Chunga. Papa Bear.
I believe it.
I love it when he called me Big Papa, Mitch.
Eight across Blitzor says, first cost for a printer is primer. First coat, sorry.
First cost, holy shit. Mandiggity Snag get a little risque in the chat room saying bedside buzzer could be a dildo, referring to a vibrating dildo.
Yeah, vibrators don't have to be dildos. That's a whole mistake
baby,
she's
baby,
made.
Baby, can't you see?
Not very sexually experienced, but, you know.
What are you, now you're replying to that. I just said that like 45 seconds ago.
One down is pelt.
I just wanted to get back at it.
Well,
yeah, it just took a while.
I'm going to get you back to not being on the phone. Thank you.
Three down. I'm looking at that one. See ya. It's going to be P-Yee.
What?
I might be wrong.
See ya.
Four down, I'm looking at, coming in from Ice 947. It's going to be Arrowhead. Arrowhead.
Stare on the rafters. Bloodfeast, we aim for the heavens.
Oh my god.
What's that ball?
I don't know. It's about head-shaped. P.E. ball.
48 down. Chiron John is saying is alarm. That's right, a bedside buzzer is an alarm, not a vibrator. And 5 down, Dr. Doe is saying TV news deliverer, that's the anchor.
Anchor. It's actually pronounced Anchor, like Anchor Steam, one of the best beers in San Francisco.
Oh, you're a big San Francisco fan.
TTZMCX says, this puzzle seems like an easier one. That's what the Atlanta Falcons said, and then look what happened.
Yeah, so we need to make sure in the final stretch we don't get the best done.
Mutant Chaos wonders, is the theme Native Americans?
Nope.
Manhattan, we see New York City, Manhattan is an Indian ward.
Nope.
Uh-huh.
The theme is not, because Bradley texted me and said the theme is Queens.
Nike. Nice, I mean, not like. That's a Facebook reflex.
Oh, we got a letter with that embroidery.
Oh, who is
that
from? Fabulous.
It's from Liz Perez, one of our
Latinx fans. Can I see that in
person?
Where is that? Hey, cameraman, can you pass me that embroidery on the...
Or just put it on camera.
Well, I just want to see it.
Hello.
Hey.
Holy crap.
Who is this?
Obviously, Cat Soup.
That's
hey,
not obvious Katsu. To me.
I like this a lot. This
oh,
is actually...
my gosh. Just wanted to say that 45 down is enamor.
Hmm. Like Dave is enamored with the idea of jumping off a bridge.
Yes. Thank you, doctor.
No problem. I would recommend 3 apples in your esophagus. What they say, Dave, 3 apples on the esophagus a day.
What you say, Katsu, say?
Show hi, Mac.
Show that off.
Mary,
hey,
I got
Mary.
My voice back again.
Oh, that's good.
Hi, Mary.
Talk again. How you doing today?
Ah, we miss you.
17 across is liar.
Liar, as in liar, liar, pants on fire?
Yep, you got that one.
I did.
And then, yep. Oh, what was the other one?
P.E. A
zero on 16 across.
16 across? What are you saying 16? That is? Buongiorno?
Would that be bureau?
Bureau.
B-U-R-E-O-U. Yeah.
Wait, how the heck do you spell bureau, Mary? B-U-R.
B-U-R.
God bless me.
E-A-U.
Yeah. That's kind of a tricky
does
word.
Does that sound right?
What's the origin,
yeah,
I wonder, of bureau?
It's actually Federal Bureau of Investigation. Do you like that one, Lauren? Oh, I miss Lauren.
You miss Lauren. Uh-huh. You'll see her tomorrow. Don't worry about it.
Oh, you didn't hear.
All right. So Adam will be... Oh, yeah, I heard it.
Wait,
heard
who do you
it.
Miss? Lauren or Lorne?
You know
Lauren, I barely know, but Lauren I miss. Huh.
When I met Lauren, I was like, oh. I think that person
thanks,
has
Mary.
A future here. Thanks, Mary.
Well, Lauren or Lauren?
Lorne, not Lauren. Jesus.
34 across fuse, says Johnny Kai Tyler. Johnny KY Jelly. Dear Dave and Dr. Max, she gets it right. Tender touches to you both. I'm truly sorry I said you aren't talented the other night. I offer the following as a gesture of goodwill. A special edition Bloodfeast embroidery, a photo of my cat with glasses and a tie drawn on. Blood sluts forever. Love, Liz.
What?
Hey, you're on the line with Bloodfeast. What's going on, Mr. Scream?
Oh, okay. 35 across is lout. L-O-U-T.
Is that how you say loud?
L-O-U-T, the clue being
oafish
sort is a lout.
Okay. 14 across, alien yeah. Catman says is ever.
14 across, ever. 3 down, see ya.
Didn't want to be. Piatsu massage.
Yeah. 20 across, Mexican dish served in a shell.
Ooh, taqueria.
Piaco? Piake? Peace. Peace.
What?
Peace.
Peace?
Peace.
What's a piak? Is that a taco?
3 down. See ya is peace.
Oh. Hey, you're on the line with Bloodfeast. What's going on, little guy?
35 across is wrong, Shoe Fresh says. Are you Skyping, Max?
Yeah, of course. Why wouldn't I be Skyping? One of my good friends is on the line. Hey, man, what's going on?
NSFW is 56 down.
What's that mean?
Not safe for whatever.
But it's funny if I use it the opposite way and say safe for wanking.
Yep.
Okay, good. Thanks for calling. Nine Down, Mandigital Snatch says, in a relaxed rhythm musically is rubato.
Rubato.
Domo arigato, Mr. Rubato.
Rubella. Oh boy, this power, this Macintosh is going to die soon. Oh my god.
Is that what Ji-Young says?
That's what I say. Piako.
You've rung up the Bloodfeast Company hotline. How's it going, my friend?
Hi, sweetheart. I'm fine. 21 across is... it's Mary.
Is this returning videotapes?
No, it's Mary.
This is returning videotapes!
It better not be. Goodbye.
Wait, Mary?
Get out of here, returning videotapes!
That was Mary. You just got Mary to hang up.
Returning videotapes! Don't you dare call into here another time!
54 across, Olaf says Pink Squares. Hey, you're on the line with Bloodfeast. I can't believe you said that to Mary. He's clearly returning videos. Hey, you're on the line?
Hi, Max. Hi, Dave.
Hey,
how's it going?
Good morning. Good morning. 19 down is soccer, the sport, the best sport out there.
Football.
World Cup sport.
Football.
Soccer.
Anything else?
Football.
Football.
You tried.
That's all I got for now.
Hey, you're on the line with Bloodfeast. This is Dr. Max.
Hey, it's Steve from Canada.
Hey, Stoma.
Hey, Steve.
I believe 51 across could be tweet.
Oh, tweet. Tweet, tweet. My stinky feet.
Did you guys hear Vinny Bucci on the Stern show yesterday?
What was that about? What did he say?
They prank called him. They got Joe Buck to prank call his wrestling show, and he kind of freaked out. It was sort of shades of the Ji-Young incident, actually.
What?
Oh, no.
Yeah, but it was cool.
You're full of shit, cool, man. Vinny Bucci wasn't on the Stern show.
Are you talking about Vinny Pucci or Vinny Bucci?
No, it was the Booch.
Seven down. Shake one's booties to twerk, says Ass9.
Shake one's booties to twerk. Well... that's interesting. I wonder if Stern and Booch will team up against or maybe Ji-Young and Stern will team up against Booch.
Well, thanks for calling.
I would love to see a Ji-Young Vinny Bucci rematch.
Well, I've been saying let's get him on there. Dave is like she's going to say things she regrets.
I drew a hard line. I'm protecting my girlfriend. I'm also protecting Vinny Bucci. They will never meet again.
Well,
take my words for it.
I can appreciate that, Dave.
Take my word for it. I protect the woman I love, and I protect the guys that I have. A strange defense for.
Well, I think Ji-Young would mop the floor with him. So.
Well, that's
what I'm worried about.
That's the problem.
That's the problem here.
Hey, Mitch, what's up?
41 across is air.
41 across is air. Which kind of air are you talking about?
MacBook.
Not an air. Yep.
Broadcast air.
Yeah, broadcast air.
Hey, who's on the line?
UHF VHF. It's Mitch.
Hey, Mitch.
Two across would be Abyss.
Two across. Who's this?
22 across. This is Anna.
Hey, Anna.
Hey.
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 And 34 across, I think. The Few's the Proud, the Marine.
The Few.
The Proud.
Yeah.
The Few.
The Marines.
I like that, Anna. I like that a lot.
Thanks. Yeah, 22 across is Abyss.
22 across is Abyss. Got it. Thank you.
All right, you're welcome. Oh, and Fish Egg, 61 across is Row.
61 across, we're looking at Row. Row versus the Egg.
Very funny.
Thank you.
You are welcome.
Hey, Anna.
God bless you.
Keep fighting the good fight. Unless you lose.
Ice9 and Jazz Ambassador double-teaming this one. They're saying 18 across is going to be Queen's Place as a chessboard.
Hey, you're on the line with Bloodfeast. What's going on?
Oh, hi, guys. How you doing? 49 is going to be latex.
49 is going to be latex.
Down.
But what is it right now?
50 down is going to be lives.
50 down is lives?
Hmm?
Live. 62 across, Place Divers Explore, a reef. 65 across, Annual Austin Festival, South by Southwest.
All right, guys, well, you have a good one.
55 across, Common Street Name.
Who's this? Is this Starshine Kitten's cousin?
No.
Starshine Kittens.
I have pink hair now.
What? How'd that happen?
I don't know. I fell in a gallon of paint.
Oh, my God.
A whole gallon?
You're lying.
Yeah.
What are you going to tell us right now, Pinky?
Very pink. Chessboard.
Returning videotape. 26 across his hair.
Act Now. Like the is, okay, so 5 across is
Thank
act.
Thank you, returning videotape.
And it goes with 15 across, which is now.
Now. Act right. Now.
Well, thanks for calling, returning videotape.
Thank you, returning videotape.
I'm glad you're back together, because I was... having
hey,
a mental
up,
breakdown
everybody?
When mommy and daddy were fighting. So,
who's mommy and who's daddy?
Your mommy and Dave is daddy.
I'm both, really.
Oh boy.
Hey,
right, doesn't that make sense? Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
So, 22 isn't gonna be abyss.
Oh, 22 isn't going
bend
to.
Down.
Okay.
Yeah, 10 down is irony.
Irony.
11 down is meat.
Meat.
12 down is ears, so that's the only one that you don't have to erase is that S.
Ansi.
And 13 down is Rudy, R-U-D-Y.
It's Ansi, not Abyss. Hi.
Yep. And, I had another couple more for you, but now I'm watching Bees get it on or something. Oh, 31 across is going to be Wheel.
31 across,
people
I'm looking at.
Against.
People often caution against reinventing the wheel.
Mm.
Yep.
Thank you, Adam.
You know it, my friend. 21 across, you're only missing an E for the hero.
You ought to know you are my hero. Haven't I told you you're that guy? I want to tell you you're my hero. And baby, I'm having quite a time.
38 down Beautiful. Sick of, says One Slick Mitch. You have anything else for us, my little guy?
No, but I will be calling if I do.
Thank you, baby.
Thank you.
Thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. Hey, you're on the line with Bloodfeast. What's going on, my friend?
Hey, I called in earlier.
I remember.
35 isn't lout. Yeah,
oh.
Yeah. It's actually Boor, B-O-O-R.
B?
And then 30 yeah, B-O-O-R.
B-
and then 30 down is Oreo.
40 down is Oreo. 40 across?
30. Yeah. And then 63 is Elba.
Oh.
Like elbow with an A.
Like Idris.
Elba.
I guess. I don't know.
Wait, which 50? What one's Elba?
I'm done with it. Hey, you're on the line with Bloodfeast. What's going on?
Elva.
Hey, 55 across is Maine.
55 across, Maine.
My main man.
Hey, this is Zach. Hey.
Is that Zach?
Hey, this is Zach.
Is this Zach?
Hey, Zach.
Is this Zach?
Hey, is this Zeke?
Zeke?
Hey. Good to hear from you again,
I'm
Zach.
Haha.
Dave.
Dave, your order's ready.
Dave.
Dave Sega.
How about this one?
Who can know where the road goes? Nothing to it goes. Some Sega. Who can see where the rolling comes? There's no boring tea. Come and see. Who can see where the rolling comes? Where the rolling comes? Can see that. Who can see where the rolling comes?
And now, we do the crossword over this.
44 across, Ghost Trick is saying, is Hick. H-I-C. Comic strip sound from a drunkard. Hick. Get out of here, you filthy Hick. You Hick.
I beat,
45
I beat Resident Evil 7, Dave. Digging. You didn't get to play with me at all.
Yeah, dude, I play Overwatch. That's my thing. I'm an Overwatch guy. I am Pharah. I'm going Dragon Con dressed as Pharah.
It's kind of my Fang thing.
35 down, Shoe Fresh giving an answer that I am happy to see. 2014 Super Bowl performer. We're talking about Bruno Mars, but not only that, it was Coldplay, Beyonce, and Bruno Mars. You make me feel like I've been locked out of heaven for too long. For too long. 'Cause you make me feel like I've been locked out of heaven. 27 across, Chiron John is saying, coo. Coo. Coo, coo, ka-choo.
All right. Very cool.
You know who I hate?
Who?
That Zanzibar, whoever on Overwatch.
Zarya?
Zarya, whatever. No, the floating guy.
Hey, Alex, what's up?
Zenyatta?
Zenyatta. They're all. Hey. I'm constantly getting killed with Zenyatta. People are saying Soldier, Roadhogs. I don't mind those guys. I could kill those guys. It's that Zenyatta.
Oh, I was going to say 35 down, but you just inked it in.
Right, Zenyattas are constantly
you're off,
killing
you're off the
me.
Line, Alex.
It's pissing me off.
Anything exciting happening in your life, Dave?
Anything exciting happening in my life? What do you mean? Like, professionally, yeah, I mean...
64 across misses, says Shoe Fresh.
What number is that?
Title for two clue characters, misses. Mrs. White, Mrs.
64?
Peacock.
I mean, professionally, we got a lot going on. We got Bloodfeast is back after those... It was a rough weekend, and now Bloodfeast is back. Stronger than ever, with Lorne possibly handling graphics.
I mean, I think Lorne was the best contender. But that's me.
Yeah, I play on PS4.
25 down, Astronautica says, is Iowa. I owe a few bucks to this guy. Hey, you're on the line.
Max, what does it mean when someone calls you a bronze scrub?
Oh, that means that you are the kind of guy who
That's
cleans.
That's a league term.
It's nope, don't say that. It's cleaning statues. It has nothing to do with league.
I don't friggin'
bronze
clean statues.
Oh, you just put it in. Oh, no.
I don't clean
I
statues.
Say,
my family has a cleaning 64. Business, okay? And yes, I did clean a few statues. I used to clean at the AT&T in Wilkes-Barre. And yeah, I had a few statues. But does that mean I'm a bronze, what'd you call me? A bronze scrub? No, it doesn't. It was part of my job. You know what? And I got paid under the table. Probably better than any of you make over the table. So shove it up your ass.
Can you just give us an answer?
I had an answer, but you filled it in. But I will give you some advice, Dave.
I wasn't talking to you. I wasn't talking to you. I was talking.
I know, but I'll give you a tip.
Okay.
I can't give you a tip?
No, you could, totally. I'm turning the music down so I could hear it.
If you're playing Pharah, it's best to stay away from Soldier 76s.
I usually kill Soldier 76s.
No, because usually their mid-range could, like, wipe you out.
I can't help it. I shoot them right on the top of the head with my... I get right on above them and I go, poof, shoot them right in the top of the head.
Done. We're not talking about video games. You can get your strats online later.
Hey, I'll see you at Lunchtime Games, where I could do a Overwatch Tints and Tips with Pharah section.
47 or Tints?
I don't know.
47 across Rock and Roll says Toad Shorted.
I like that. Rock and Roll
57
never
across
die.
Hall of Fame.
Which one's Hall of Fame?
57 across. Courses. 36 across. RuPaul's Drag Race is Alien Catman. Queen's Place. That's funny. So that is Queen is the theme.
Which one?
36 across.
Queen's Place? Wait, what is 36 across? Drag- RuPaul's Drag, Drag Race.
course, dude. What is this, some kind of make-believe time?
Hey, Max, do we have a number two? We have a number one. Do we have a number two? You know what I'm saying?
Camera?
No. Well, we have one man. Do we have two man? Have we announced? Have we... No? I mean, if not, it's fine. Usually we have two men, because we got this guy to switch. Do we not set up a two man? Let's go get a two man.
Oh.
You see what I'm saying?
Get Ina.
Get Ina.
Hey, Chunga, what's up?
Oh, you're filling it in right now.
Sorry about that, Chunga.
Sorry. Too late.
Okay.
Have a good day.
Wow, watched your Friday Bloodfeast last night. Hope you were acting.
Who said that?
Your anger was scary, and if it was all acting, scary good. Everything okay?
Mommy? Is that what Mommy said? Oh my god. But here's the thing, Max. I think you might have been acting a little bit.
The new number one hit music station. You're calling into the 2017 Spring Break Daily Promo Trivia Contest. This is your chance to win two free Bahamas cruise
40 across, 10 Ryanair Ceratops is saying amid.
Grand Bahamas Island. Just answer
okay,
our three music trivia questions correct to win. To play, right. You must be
Dude.
Over the age of 18.
Dude.
Let's begin.
Why is it so loud? Turn that shit down.
Question one. 28 down.
Who is the artist best known for their love of the color purple?
20 down.
Press 1 for Stevie Nicks.
28 down is Joad. J-O-A-D.
Wrong. Sorry, caller.
Is it like... Yeah, it's like Joad. I call him the Joads. Is it Joad?
Yeah, Joad. I don't know how to pronounce it. I just know that that's the answer.
I'll be there.
I can't believe I lost.
When you're going to the bathroom in the middle of the night, I'll be there.
I can't believe I lost.
31 down. Pink Squares is saying, what rap? What rap?
It's apparently Pink Square's birthday today,
yeah,
Dave.
Don't you have something prepared?
No.
I thought you had something prepared. You said you had prepared something.
We did dedicate today's play to Pink Squares.
Oh.
Across, JLO, says Rothantic.
JLO. What's 42 across? Broadcast part audio. Kind of my wheelhouse. 39 down, Terry, who played Phoebe's mother on Friends. It's going to be Terry Gard. Gar, I mean, pardon my language. 45 across, make bread is to earn, like the Beach Boys making that bread. 46 down, charges for some Madison Avenue firms, ad fees.
Ad feast?
Ad fees. I'm looking at 43 across, muscle-toned from push-ups informally, peck. A pectoral muscle, 60 across, debonair, I don't know. 63 across, hung around, I don't know. Let's look at the 51 downs. Ergo, what is that, thus? Thus or something? 52 down, blemish is a wart. 47 down, track and field event.
43
relay.
Across, King of the Dracula says is PEC, peck.
Exactly, I already got that.
60 across, debonair, I'm going to say is... I thought it was going to be suave.
I don't know.
Debonair, Irve? Let's 66 across.
Well, here's the thing. We are missing everything.
Oh, god damn it.
No,
see, this is what happens.
No, we're
I...
not. No, we're not. No. Hung around, stay at? Stay in? Hung around? 58 down. Interest rate setter?
Bank.
Fed? Is it the Fed? Stayed?
Hello? Hello, Fed? Hello?
It's the Fed. And then 44 down.
Yeah.
Scorcher, a hot one. Guess who just wiped this puzzle's butt? Bingo Bonowitz did. Bingo!
Bingo Bango.
Bingo Bonowitz.
Congratulations, guys.
Hey, you have
you
anything to say to us for this bit of tender touches?
Yeah, I just want to say that, one, I'm really happy you guys were able
to... I'm really happy.
...finish the crossword. I mean, I love it.
Give a tender touch to somebody.
In celebration, I wonder if I could read a little victory poem.
Yeah,
oh,
of course.
For Bloodfeast poetry.
Right with you guys.
That sounds great, man.
Yeah.
This is an emergency poem from my friend. What's your name?
My name's Dylan.
Right, Dylan. This is an emergency poem from my friend Dylan.
All right. Should I just go whenever, or? All right. Gazing at the sky, I grow lonely at the thought of those said to dwell in the capital on the moon as the day breaks here below. The lowermost leaves on the mountain are falling in evening showers. Is it drenched to sound so forlorn, that lone stag calling his mate? The cries of crickets continue on through the night here at my old home. Then, to add to my sad thoughts, the wind blowing in the pines. And that's it.
Hey, tonka, tora kikole, 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 tora kikole. Tora kikole, tora kikole, tora kikole, tora kikole, tora, tora, tora kikole, tora kikole, tora kikole, tora kikole, tora. Tora, 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 kikole, tora, kikole, tora, kikole, tora, 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 kikole, tora, kikole, tora, kikole, tora, kikole. Tora, 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 tora.
They say a thing about coffee New York City runs on.
It's so good to see you. I know, it's great to see you too.
Play me some folk music.
It was my first girlfriend, Maria.
What parasites going? Stop it!
Bye, Joey. Thanks for fessing up.
Oh, man.
Damn it. Box is terrible for my records. This one fits in here. I just wish I had someone to help me.
Sorry about the noise. I fell. Come in. It's unlocked. I'm sorry. Who are you? Hey, man. I don't have any money.
Relax, man.
What?
My name's Joey. Nice to meet you, dude.
Hey, my name's Joey.
Are you the last tenant of this apartment?
Yeah, I'm moving out. Who are you, the maintenance guy or?
No, I'm moving in next. This looks
great,
man.
Wait, are you serious?
Wow.
You're moving into my home?
Are these Mars drinks?
It's just the box.
I can't believe. This is such a great view on Central Park.
So you're moving in here?
Yeah. I'm sorry, I just came to check it out. I've got a few couches and my record player. I need to find out a good place to put them. Yeah.
What kind of music do you like?
I like Beach Boys. I like wave-based electronica.
Hold
I like sine waves. And.
Oh, shit. You ever hear Elma Hope? Jazz?
No, is that something to do with jazz?
Yeah, do you want that?
Sure, you're going to just get rid of it?
Honestly, my turntable broke. I've been a pure digital MP3 collector.
That's fun. I'm all about vinyl.
And also Everhard Weber colors.
You know what? This was one of my favorite albums back in high school.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, I went to Philadelphia University High School.
What?
And we always listened to Silent Feet.
I'm from Philadelphia. I'm moving back to Philadelphia. It's so weird.
Why are you leaving, man? New York City seems a grace. With this view?
No.
Holy cow, you can see all the way to the fountain of New York City.
I need something a little slower paced. New York's not for me. I can't handle the bright lights, all the noise. Oh, I can't sleep here.
That's wild, dude. This is my first time. I just graduated.
I have all my glassware in there.
Oh, okay. Can I sit on this one?
Yeah. Shoot. No, hold on. Light turned off. Oh, man. What's wrong with you?
Oh, I'm just getting over a cold, but, you know, it's just my first time in this environment. I have some allergies, I think, to New York City, but I'm so excited to move here. I'm so glad you're so nice. It's cool
to... weird that you're actually moving into this home where I'm moving out. Your name is Joey, and we're both from Philadelphia.
That's funny. I kind of want to be a filmmaker, you know, make it big, do some things with Martin Scorsese.
That's so funny you mentioned that.
Yeah?
I'm a cinematographer.
I do more directing.
Can I ask you something?
My favorite edit is the Dutch angle.
Do you mind if I ask you something?
Yeah, of course.
What do you plan on doing in this place? What are your dreams in this apartment? Because I'll tell you one thing. I'm going to tell you very upfront. I haven't achieved anything I wanted to here. In fact, this apartment has sucked me dry. In fact, this whole fucking city has sucked me dry. In fact, I'm not going back to Philadelphia. Tonight I'm going to jump off the Brooklyn Bridge. So tell me, Mr. Joey, what are your dreams here?
I want to make it as a big director of cinema. Oh, fuck.
So tell me, Joey, what are your dreams?
I want to make it big. I want to be an artist. And you know what? I think I can handle it. Maybe some small town little fish man like you can't make it. But I'm going to do my best. You might be giving up. Literally, physically, metaphorically, killing yourself. Hey, man, maybe this whole city was killing you. But you might be the cancer of this room. Fuck, where'd it go? You might be the cancer of this room. This apartment might have been... You might be the apartment of this cancer, but maybe you just didn't have what it takes. I'm a completely different story, man. You don't know anything about me.
I'll tell you what, Joey. You're about 2 hours early. Why don't you get your ass and help me carry these boxes out? Because you actually changed my mind about a couple things right here. Maybe I am a cancer of this room. You hear that?
You can have your records back.
Well, no, I'm offering you because I don't.
You can have them back.
MP3. All right. Well, I'll just pack them back in my box then.
And you know what?
What?
I used to think Jews in New York City had optimism. But turns out, you're just a cancer on this room.
No, I'm agreeing with you that I am a cancer on this room. So can you help me? I'm not gonna jump off the Brooklyn Bridge. You can change my mind.
You gave up. No, I'm the new generation.
No, I know, Joe.
And the new generation doesn't
give up.
Joe, I
changed my mind, honestly.
Millennial generation.
Your speech convinced me that I'm not gonna do that, is what I'm saying, Joey.
It's so time for me to make like...
Joey, I'm gonna move back to my parents in Philadelphia. Could you please help me carry these boxes, though? I can't carry all this shit. Joey, all I'm asking...
This isn't the mustache I was using.
15 minutes of your time to help me carry the boxes. That's all I'm asking.
Well, where's my mustache, Joey?
Joey!
Joey, where's my mustache?
Look! If you're not gonna help me, then...
There's nothing in this box.
I'm still loading stuff in there. I'm not even done. You walked in.
This is all cups.
Come on, so don't
this
show.
Is all cup. This is all, you just have
cameras.
Cups.
Don't show the cameras that. Get out of there, Joe!
This is just-
Dude, it's raining!
This is a flying
Joey.
Shark. This says
Joey.
Flying shark. You're
stop
not even
it.
A real person.
Yes,
this
I
is
am.
All, you have cups
Joey.
And flying sharks
stop it.
And empty boxes?
Stop it!
You're like
please
these
stop
boxes.
It! Stop it! Who are you? Oh!
Where's my mustache? This is just a flying shark. None of this is real. I bet this isn't even a real light bulb. Ow! Fuck! New York City, city of lights or city of nightmares, you decide. They say a thing about coffee New York City runs on.
It's so good to see you.
I know, it's great to see you too.
Play me some folk.
It was my first girlfriend, Maria.
We're parasites, Joey.
Stop it!
Goodbye, Joey. Thanks for fessing up.
That was the special Happy Birthday Pink Squares edition of Jewish Writers New York Apartment Theater. One of the best episodes and the final in the whole arc of Joey. And you can call in right now at the number 413-961-4263 to discuss on Bloodfeast your interpretation of the entire Joey arc. Joey moves to New York City to become a cinematographer. He gets in a fight with his strange old neighbor, who is the soul of the city, and then has a breakup with his boy girlfriend, and then his mother has to get her legs chopped off. And in this episode, what happened?
I think it's hard to tell exactly what happened. I think he wanted to move out. Joey. And then another man named Joey came along. And kind of started harassing him. Oh, is Bradley on the line?
No. Why'd you think Bradley was on the line?
I don't know. He usually has such good insight into stuff like this.
New York Apartment Theater. He had so many boxes, but in the end, they weren't even real boxes.
That's weird. I didn't even think about it like that.
Oh, apparently you need to fix 53 down.
Oh. What's the problem with it? Oh. Elva. Is it Elba? Urbane. Elba and Urbane. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Like, honestly, Max, when I do Jewish Apartment Theater, It's sort of an intuitive process for me.
You don't read the script? I mean, you don't read into the script. You read the script, but you don't read into it.
I think I do read into it, but just on a subconscious level. You get it?
Yeah.
You get what I'm saying? Like, I don't read into it and understand it. I just read into it and I...
Well, it's almost like in it's almost like Avenue Q, one of my favorite musicals, where at the end, a new guy comes in with the same naivete of the main character, and doesn't know how to deal with it in the same way. Hi there, you're on talking about New York Apartment Jewish Theater. This is Max.
Hi there. This is Jewish New York Apartment Writer Theater.
Yeah, who is this?
This is Starshine.
Hey, Starshine.
Do you have any interpretations of
I have an interpretation. I wonder, sometimes, you know, it can be like I meet other people named Ellie, and sometimes we really butt heads. Like, I've never really met another person with my same name that I've really gotten along with.
Maybe.
And I wonder if sometimes... Is it because, like, you're too similar, or you had, like, you have this one thing that connects you, but you don't really share anything else in common?
Well, there's a thing, Ellie, I think you need to realize, and you might not have gotten this because not a lot of people that watch our show went to college, but New York Apartment Jewish Theater has a theme of doppelgangers. You know what that word means?
Yeah, we do.
Dave didn't know what it meant, so I had to explain this to him the other day.
I read the word and I thought it was pronounced doppleganger. I didn't realize how do you say it?
Everybody in Joey's life resembles alternate Joey, and it makes you kind of think, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And that's what I was trying to say about it. And I don't know if a lot of people get that.
What if sometimes, like, the people you meet, you just have, like, an affliction against them because you have a preconceived
notion,
kind of interpretation of what they are?
I wouldn't. Right? I don't think that
Maybe
makes
not.
Sense.
I think
you
sometimes.
Don't, you don't ever have.
I think what the thing is.
Preconceived notions.
You'll
know. Even if it's doesn't make any sense, you just kind of
I don't think
it?
We could truly ever yeah. meet anyone that's like us, and if we do, it'll actually reveal that we're not like anyone. I think the closer we get to meeting someone just like us, the more it will reveal how alone we are in the world.
Well, either way, it was a great play today, and I really enjoyed it, so bravo, you guys.